The Age of Reason was the first book in Jean-Paul Sartre's trilogy, The Roads to Freedom. It's concerned with his conception of freedom as the ultimate aim of human existence. Though the novel was set in the Bohemian Paris of the late 30s, the subject matter is still very current today. The freedom to choose whom we love, regardless of gender, the freedom to choose what to do with our bodies, the freedom to choose inebriation over sobriety despite the harsh judgments, the freedom to marry and raise children despite our unconventional orientations. Needless to say, this makes for a colorful, comedic journey through the dark underside of human existence, something that lends itself wonderfully to dance theater.
She has red hair and looks rather old.
I've told you before, Lola, because you are wise.
And?
Beautiful.
And you love my singing, yes?
Sure. Leave my hair alone, Lola.
Hi, everybody. I'm Joe Landini. I'm the director of The Garage at 975howard.com. Welcome to our space. We have been incredibly excited about working with Sarah Moss and Robillard Theater Works. We feel that the company is a quintessential San Francisco company. They're iconic. They are innovative. And this is going to be actually their third residency with us. And I think that that really tells a story. It tells the story that we are excited about them being here and that we support them and that they're making important work. And I think it's important work that you should be supporting.
Freedom is around me as I sleep, unencumbered by a nasty wife, nowhere job, a rotting disease.
Thank you for taking the time to visit the site and watch this video. I am hopeful and confident that we will meet our goal on Kickstarter this year. We received many positive reviews from our production in 2010, and Kickstarter itself has gained a huge following in the last 12 months. Please join us with your pledge and join us for the shows in August. I look forward to seeing you all there.
And freedom is waiting for you when you live your dream.